The first thing every year I do when I start dressing my house for Christmas is hang my very beautiful door wreath. The dressing of your home for Christmas is not complete without a mantelpiece filled with beautiful flowers, trailing asparagus fern, and masses of candles. And of course, our Christmas table for lunch, laden with beautiful red roses and golden tea lights, makes my Christmas lunch complete. Have a very, very happy Christmas from me and my wonderful team at Nikki Tibbles Wild at Heart.